Hello and welcome to Mist Legacy. Rufkar?
Large village surrounded by a thick magical mist.
The voice acting? Awesome. Hey, that's me. Let's change him up a bit though. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one. Oh my god, the hairs are insane. Ugh, these hairstyles are giving me weird feelings. Okay, that one, right? Oh, I can change my skin. More vibrance. That's cool. We're gonna call our guy Midori. Okay, move your character. Regardless of your presence, the cub will nibble on your lantern as if it were a particularly tasty bone. I want to wrestle with it. You grab the lantern with one hand and then forcefully push the little animal away to let go. After a few seconds, he stopped fighting and then fled. You must now hope that he will not seek reinforcements. Okay. Plot armor. There it is. Alright. So I met an old man, and he told me how or where I am. And I'm at a place, of course. It's an isekai. Look at that. I kind of like this. It's kind of like soothing in a way. I like this game already. Gorka Smik. So now I have to go over here. Let's go. Search the camp. Searching. I got a blanket, which is nice. But I got this. Equip them on my little toes. And they actually show. That's awesome. Show the shoes to Sorka. Okay, let's head forth. Through the forth. I'm just wondering how the RPG... Ooh, what is that? Okay. I think that's where the crafting comes in. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Alright, I got glass fragments. And okay, I have to go here. Approach your lantern toward Leo. Oh, I'm just gonna call him Leo. Leonie. Awesome. You need to find a way to convince the new steward to help you. My adventure was grand. I walked out of a portal and I came back in. So I just have to enter my domain now. My domain. I'm still in the fog of mist. Let's venture to this new world. Greetings, walker friend. Okay, so that's where I need to go. But how do I fix this bridge? I saw this bridge earlier. Oh, what's up? Oh, it's the quest item. Okay, you need help? Sounds like a good plan to me. Yeah, get the... What? That's not an axe. Then if I... Oh, heck yeah, look at that. Look at me go. All right, here you go. 4 wood. Oh, nice, I completed it. So now they build the bridge. Okay, well, I guess I should go over there. Do not forget your weapon. Finally, I got a staff. Equip it. Oh, yeah. I look cool. A bunny. Kill the bunny. Aww. Construction site. Don't need my services. Of course, you seem to be a person willing to do anything to make money. Sorry, I mean, you seem to be ready to work hard for a living. Make gloves. Alright, I'm making gloves. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Pretty near here. Go hunt some for us. I'm ready for hunting. Oh, that's the bunny. Just call it a rabbit. Don't call it a leopard. Oh, yes, that's what I wanted. I wanna fight. I wanna learn how this works. Oh. I got a strike and I got a jump strike. Swiftly hits target with a jumping dealing 140% weapon damage. Cooldown 1. Okay, so I guess I should 2 it, right? Yeah! Now it's enraged, which what does that mean? Enrage. Increase damage by 50%. Can you kill it, please? Please tell me you do more than 2 damage. Yes. Nice. And I leveled up. And I'm back to Ulrich. There you are. You have another job for me. The team will be leaving for Crown Hill shortly to pick up bronzels. They will need your help to prepare the shipment. You can count on me. I read that way too fast and I didn't process it. Excuse me, what? Oh, okay. I just have to click on them again. You need metal? Oh yes, it's essential on the construction site. You can find caudal and bronzes. I'm taking care of it. And it's where exactly? Oh, it's all the way over there. Holy moly. Oh, there's so much stuff. Actually. The hell goes first? Alright, we're just about to get there. And I missed. Oof. Mountain goat is crazy. Alright, don't attack again. Alright, if I miss, I lose. Let's go! Damn, that mountain goat. No. Oh, okay, there's another one. Let's get it. Let's get it. The more I level up, the better, right? Can't do that, right? Oh, there's another mountain goat. Can I get this? Okay, wait. I can. Yeah, there we go. I need to heal somehow. The worker's cap. Oh, look at my little guy. The cap now. There we go. I can mine this. And bam. Okay. You have a present for me. I understand you would need the services of a lumberjack. You're in luck. We need timber. Alright, more wood. Ulrich. Hey, are you? It seems like something's troubling you. I have just received a message by Pragnant Traveler, informing me that the cart of one of my teams was blocked following a small landslide. What worries me most is that I know there are some rather aggressive Grimfers in this corner of the hills. Go see there and help my men if necessary. Let's travel. Alright, I paused and now I'm back. So where was I? Repair the bow. Alright, we're repairing the bows. Oh, I didn't read anything. Oh, it's fine. Okay, and I will get to fight wolves. That's awesome. Be gone, Gimfres. Oh, whoa, this is not what I was expecting. I thought we were taking some wolves' ass, but nope, they're monkeys. Jump a strike here. Ooh, nice. They're easy to kill. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, my God. All right, this gotta land. Let's go. Oh, my God. And I leveled up. Holy moly, that was like a whole bar and a half. A dagger. Ooh, I got a dagger. A dagger is good. Look at my... I'm level 4. I can do what the hell I want now. Ooh, I can get this. Oh, no, I can't. Alright, I'm just going to talk to these guys. Here you are. What happens in the workshop? Part of the tower has collapsed on the workshop that would be put behind. Would you like to give us some working time in your facilities? I can ask for better. Oh, this is where I deposit everything. There we go. That's all my items. Now I can be able to craft. Look at me go. Okay, craft. I was looking for the craft. But... equip these babies. Yeah. Okay. Well, I've crafted the 5 weather worker gloves. Thank you for watching. This game has been a real pleasure to play. And have a great day. See you later.